Ooh, are you in for a treat? Because we got our Steam Deck here. I'm gonna zoom out a little bit. There we go. There is our Steam Deck. The Steam Deck is now 2 years old, or getting there. I think it's about 2 years old. So I'm going to set up. All right, let's see if we can get this on. I now have 21 games on this system. 21. This will be the, I think this will be the penultimate video I do. Maybe three, two, maybe three videos left before I move. So we're extracting the package, not my package. Must adjust the volume here. Let's get it. Yeah, that's good enough. And there we have Batman Arkham Knight. Okay, I'll show you some of the other games we got here. Got Metro Exodus Enhanced Edition, Miles Morales, Ratchet and Clank, which has problems working. Arkham City, Game of the Year. Still, I'm still stuck in that one room. Remember Me, Shadow of the Tomb Raider, Shotgun King, Rise of the Tomb Raider, Tomb Raider, the first of the trilogy. Right, and then Murder of Sonic the Hedgehog, Squadrons, Kena: Bridge of Spirits, Psychonauts 2, the Disney Collection, which is really like four games, six games in one. Sonic Adventure 2, this classic game, Montezuma's Revenge, original Metro Exodus, Dead Rising, and Armikrog, which is the same guy who did Earthworm Jim and Geeker, if anybody knows what I'm talking about. So we're gonna look at Arkham Knight. Obviously, this is not so special as everyone else has played Arkham Knight, but this is the first time Arkham Knight is displayed. Well, actually, I'll tell you what. I got this for $1.99. This is a summer sale, 90% off. I got it for $1.99, and up until recently, this had shown up on the Steam Deck menu. So we're going to start. Let's hope I don't have to wait for any updates or connect online now. I originally bought Arkham Knight, the PC disc, not like a download, but I bought it, the physical PC disc. And that was the one that didn't fucking work. Angry Joe had a hard time. Whenever he played Catwoman, Catwoman missions, his computer fucking froze because they outsourced the material, right? So everything else was in-house and the PC was outhouse. Outhouse being the thing you take a shit in. The porter potties, right? The portable potties. So running itself scripts, Microsoft Net Framework. Now, I don't know what's going to happen here. I'm hoping an internet connection is not constantly required. If it's initially required, that's one thing. If it's constantly required, then what did I pay 700 bucks for? So here is Arkham Knight. Now, is this is not the main page, right? I have no idea. We're looking at a black screen, aren't we? There we go. This is the one that, Rocksteady lauded and applauded to have like an open world city that is seamless. You know, it's like everything is seamless. It's also the car battle game. Now, this is the last good Rocksteady game, as Suicide Squad will not be mentioned anytime now or in the future. I don't even have the VR one. I'm sure, I don't know if the VR one is available. The way it is meant to be played, hopefully not chugging along. Press A to start. All right. Empty. We're running on empty. Let's go. We're just going to do about 20 minutes, 20 to 30. Let's take a look at my options. What are my options here? Normal. Yeah, we'll just leave it like that. Fuck it. The game supports autosave. Yeah. All right. upper echelon. I don't know. Okay, new story. Let's do the new story. I'll check if it's too dark. Oh, this is where they burned the Joker, right? I do remember some of this stuff. So there's no real spoilers for me, except for the very end. Under my skin, I've got you. Got some. Not sure if I'm going to get a copyright claim for this. You never know. I probably will. It was time to burn the Joker. This is the one time Joker fucking died and never came back. This is the one thing I will applaud. Okay? Like, in Ultimate Spider-Man, Spider-Man did die, but then he fucking came back for no fucking reason. He's dreaming of a world without Trump. No, that's Mark Hamill. That's not Joker. Joker wouldn't care. Joker would just pit the two candidates against each other. Are we stuck? Or are we waiting for the song to end? Did we freeze? Oh, I have to do this. Is an interaction here. It seems I've forgotten some details. Now, I first watched Arkham Knight gameplay through Nerd Alert Games. We love and miss you, Nerd Alert Games. He used to be called.
This is how it happened.
Double X Nerd Alert Double X.
How the Batman died.
Hmm. Yeah, so he used to be called Double X Nerd Alert Double X. And then he was like Nerd Alert Games. I forgot his first name.
Joker was cremated.
It's a German guy. German kid.
Evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
I bet this runs better on this than the Switch, right? Somebody's walking up to us.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey.
I played beaten the first one.
So, what'll it be? The usual?
But because the center of my disc was cracked, although I beat Arkham Asylum, I didn't get all the Riddler trophies. That was for my Xbox 360 version.
With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Batman was supposed to be tough. Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
So what? We got smoking and not smoking. Wait, it's 2014. I forgot. You're not supposed to do that anymore. Oh, the 90s was a change in smoking, right? Okay, let me see. What are we going to do? Smoking? Who's smoking? Who's smoking? I'll rat him out. Who's smoking? You're not smoking, are you? Who's concentration camp? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Resident Evil shit. This is the Resident Evil stuff. This is what they cared about when they were trying to do Resident Evil 7 for the phones. All right, let's see. Oh, shit. I think it's a scripted loss. I just love scripted losses, don't you?
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will
it's the diviner. They had to get John Noble because they had to be some. They had to be the script. They got a different voice actor because you know the other guy wouldn't hold up. You got to get somebody else. Try to adjust the screen. We have to explain why technologically this wouldn't hold up with a bunch of people in it. Now, the Steam Deck could probably hold it, and you get like 15 frames a second running around Gotham City.
The only people left on the street.
But that's why the Switch could do this, right?
Gotham's finest.
Oh, I can't believe it. The Batman.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop.
Yeah, you should take your chance on that. Flip a coin. Is this the greatest Batman game of all time? Well, I don't know. I have no idea.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Well, it must be Superman. No, it's Batman. It's gotta be Batman. I have to do something. Let's see. Where should he go? What does it say? Meet Commissioner Gordon by the Bat Signal. Oh, yeah. Just go to the Bat Signal, dumbass. That's what you gotta do. Okay. I'm flying like Jake Sully does when he can't figure it out. Okay, well. Okay. Okay. I'm learning how to be Batman. I'm getting Dark Tomorrow vibes, but I know that game was not very good. Where is it? That way? So I have a total of these three. Well, I don't have Arkham Asylum anymore, technically, but I do have Arkham Origins for the Wii U. And that's not available on the Steam Deck. All right, let's get to the cutscene here. Would have been kind of cool if it was Hastings.
You still know how to make an entrance.
There's still no 100% entrance, Batman.
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she
Oh yeah, Bob Hastings, that was his name.
Now the real work begins. Any lead on Scarecrow? We were tracking an unknown military vehicle.
We can't seem to find him.
It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247, suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through this worker's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay, so rescue the missing police officer. Let's see if we can do that, and then I'll conclude this video. Keep an eye out for any grappling points. I'm getting used to this.
Yeah, 340 meters.
336, okay. Yeah, the camera, the right stick doesn't activate the camera like Spider-Man does. Just doing a check. It is an older game after all.
No, please. This ain't your city anymore.
I just realized that the bat signal is sort of your waypoint. Here we go. Oh.
Over here.
Where is he? Where is he? All right, let's go to this guy. Let's see what's happening.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Let's see.
How did they get their hands on military hardware?
Ooh, what's happening? Oh, shit. Yeah, here we go. Car battle time. Even the odds. I like these little Xbox 360 achievements. I do believe Xbox 360 was probably the first to do this.
I'm relaying its location now.
Okay. Make it a little brighter. Constantly adjusting this stuff. Accelerate. Too dangerous. Let me try the Bob Hastings voice. It's too dangerous. We have to back up. It's gonna be like Wipeout. It's gonna be like fucking Wipeout, isn't it? My first time playing this, by the way. Ace Chemicals. Whoa, whoa. Where are we going? What's happening? What's up? Whoa. Chinatown. We are going to Chinatown. And I have no idea what the fuck we're doing. There it is. Oh, shit. Where is he? Because I don't stick to buildings and shit. Oh my God, this is... Can I catch this guy in time? You think it'll work? Where is he? Oh, this is aggravating. No shit, he ain't giving up. I'm destroying a lot of property, thousands of dollars of damage, just to take this guy down. This might be the greatest game of all time, who knows? Oh, I got him.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Where is he?
Somebody help me, please.
Let's just walk up there. Oh, enter Batmobile. Where is he? As I say 100 times.
Stay back, freak!
Oh my God. Looks like Denny O'Neill a little bit. Not too bad. Good performance. I don't think I noticed any chugging except when I was trying to struggle to... I don't think even when I was going around in the car.
An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
All right. I'm on my way to go stop the Scarecrow. I'm going to stop it here for right now. So I'll do one or two more before I do the move. So until then, same bat time, same bat channel, same Drake channel.